the all-new Hyundai i30 Fastback. This is our newest member in the i30 range, and it's coming to the market early 2018. It is really a game changer for us, because this is the very first five-door coupe in the C-segment. Yet another good example of how Hyundai is democratizing premium design and premium features. It is also designed, developed, tested, and built in Europe. And the design, it speaks for itself. If we look at the front of the car, we have redesigned the bumper. Also, the cascading grille has been reduced in height, and underneath you can see a very wide and horizontal air intake. So this really gives width to the front of the car and really makes it look bold and strong on the road. It also emphasizes the long bonnet of the vehicle. If we look at the side, overall, the length of the vehicle is 115 millimeters longer than the standard five-door hatchback. Also, the height has been reduced by 25 millimeters to make it look very sleek and elegant. You can also see the very elegant roofline here, which is meeting the very strong shoulders, which are also emphasized by a tapering belt line. Also on the rear, the horizontal headlamps together with the arched and integrated rear spoiler really again give stance to the rear end of the car and really put it on the road. But all new Hyundai i30 Fastback has more to offer than its charismatic design. Powertrains, for instance, we also offer our downsized turbo GDI engines. The 3-cylinder 1-liter with 120 PS is available, next to the 1.4 turbo GDI with 140 PS. And later on, we complete the range with our 1.6 diesel engine, available in 110 or 136 PS. But also in terms of feature availability, we have a wide variety of offer. First of all, we have also the standard safety equipment, which is best in class again. Standardizing AEB, the lane keep assist, driver attention alert, and also a high beam assist. In terms of connectivity, we also have a wide variety of choice. From the standard 5-inch radio up to the full map navigation with an 8-inch touchscreen. So all this makes the i30 Fastback not only a very good looking car, but also a car that democratizes premium design and premium features for everyone.